We can see the Bradley firing its Bushmaster cannon at a tree line in the distance, while another Bradley apparently gets hit by a mine. While most parts of the vehicle appeared to be still operational, the tracks were most likely blown off and the crew began to disembark. One soldier throws a smoke grenade for better concealment. The Bradley also deploys its smoke screen and the soldiers move to the vehicle in order to exfiltrate.